Hey everyone, welcome back to a long-awaited series. God damn it, I've fucking lost rock, paper, scissors. I always lose it.
Oh, I love that series.
I love that paper, scissors.
That's my series.
Best series ever. Oh, this hand's disgusting. Ew. Look at that. Really. Run two Book of Life, draw both of them. Terraforming, Ultimate, Ill Blood.
Why are you still running the terraforming?
I'm running one terraforming. One terraforming and double zombie worlds.
So one terraforming, one ultimate nightmare, one ill blood.
And two out of two Book of Life.
Sounds alright.
This is fucked. Alright, well, fine. I guess I'm searching a zombie world to deck thin and not doing fuck all else. I'll set a Book of Life as space fodder, and if it doesn't work, at least you've got it. Oh god. So yeah, resuming the series, destroying with Daniel, tagging, and we decided to do some Yubel decks because I typically don't do Yubel in decks in. Oh god, what is this? Don't be double decking Light Swans or Chaos Dragons. Don't be doing it. Double dipping, double decking, double dicking. Okay. Maxi, Miracle Synchro, Mathematician, Monarchs, Monster Reincarnation. I have no idea what the fuck that deck is.
Wow, I drew Ill Blood as well.
Oh my god. Please, for the love of god. Well, maybe I should have played that terraforming, got the zombie world, and played. Well, I've played the terraforming. Maybe I should have played the zombie world. When you, right now, you could have at least done something.
Nothing worth doing right now.
What is your hand other than the ill blood?
Ill blood, swing, another Armageddon, like Silent Doom, and Warcraft. So I also got two cards that one.
Yeah. Hey, at least you didn't open up, like, what, think three cards at one and two out of two that I run, like, yes. Oh my god. Like, worst hand ever.
What? You gave me my Armageddon night pack? No!
I'm totally not gonna use it to send something else. Oh, it's that engine. I told you that engine. Oh god, whenever I see that card, I think Exodia. I'm sorry. I do. I just always think, oh god, it's Exodia. He's gonna obliterate. Oh no, it's alright. I got Broke Leaf.
Really? You're on Broke Leaf in here?
Yes! Dude, you can't. Oh, dude, look what I fucking got. Ancient, never mind Dark Ruffer, Ancient Leaves my fucking savior.
There we go, what's that up?
Oh yeah.
I'm at
the yeah. There you are.
Oh yeah,
I think that. Yep. I thought the idea is maybe swap out Plague for since I'm running the zombie worlds. And then with the zombie world, Tinker would become a zombie, and then I can use Ill Blood as and Tinker as the, you know, synchro pair, and then I can get Tinker's effect to seeing the top card.
So you get zombie world consistently.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
So what are you gonna go for?
First, I'm gonna go for well. Let's see. 8. What have I got for 8? I'm thinking Void Ogre. Say fuck your Regeki. Because my hand
what,
is. My hand's Royal Decree and Book of Life, so.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah. And let's banish that nice. Curry Bandit, just in case you want to do any light or dark banishing shenanigans, none that.
No bless.
No bless for you. You are not blessed.
You should have brought up that Royal Decree when you declared your time.
Oh, I will.
My elbow looks creepy.
Tinker! Oh, I know he does. I can do it too! Alright, seen the top card of my deck. Do I want Armageddon Knight? Yes, I will take an Armageddon Knight.
If the activates are rejected, you're gonna be like, no.
No, it's gonna be Raikou face down. White Stone Legend, okay. Rikeki, save me! Void Ogre, say no. No!
You think he's gonna do it? You think he's gonna go Rikeki?
Yeah, Rikeki, Void Ogre, Dark Hole, fuck! No! No!
No! I would.
God, if that happened, oh my god. Rikeki Dark Hole. Fuck! And Void Ogre's now just practically a beat state for you. You got Super Vice? Good, good. It's weird, but it's working. I don't know why this mashup deck's working, but it's working actually. And Book of Life, so nice. He put that work in. Get Tinker.
So when is this going up on your channel? Wednesday?
Yeah, no, Thursdays I'm thinking putting it up. I'm thinking of putting it up the day it's recorded, like, so, The idea, like I said, would be to...
So it's going
You get up for, like, your 4 a.m. for Tiago on a Thursday, and then after you've recorded with Tiago, we record dead quick for, like, 20 minutes, and then you've got your time to go out and all that stuff. I can get it rendered and uploaded while you're out, and then when you come back at night, we can record for Striving with Stonzy for your channel for Sunday.
Okay, so it's going up today.
Well, the schedule doesn't start until next week, so it'll go up next Thursday.
Oh, okay.
So at least I've got
one. I was wondering if they were going to get spoiled to, what's it called? The Dobby Vice. Or not. Oh. Apparently not.
No.
All the damage.
Like I say, the only reason I'm not entering this deck in the competition is just because it has some issues still. It still needs tweaking. It's in the same boat as Super Vice. It still needs that little tweak, you know what I mean? God damn.
Yep.
And then this dude, Rikeki's, because they set the Rikeki. You'd just be so mad.
I might be too salty. We still don't
know. Same, yeah. We got Plague Spreader in the graveyard, and we got, I'm drawing Armageddon Knight, so I can always dump a Mali, so... Even if they get over the Beals and they wipe the board completely.
Get that off my Beals.
Don't touch my Beals, you bitch. Told you they fucking said it! I fucking told you!
Fuck you.
And well, it was like, well, I'm gonna do it till the other guy has a hand, and now I'll do this. That's Dark Hole. I would fucking cry. Dark Hole and Rikeki, you. No!
You know where you could go?
What?
You know what you could do?
What?
You can go activate Book of Life, summon Ill Blood, summon Smack, Scrap Dragon for the zombie.
Yeah, I could. Well, Void Ogre would be useless actually because I have this.
Oh, yeah, you have Armageddon Knight, so go for Scrap Dragon. Yeah. Just go Scrap Effect again.
Oh, hang on. Yeah, I could do that. Or, yeah, I'll save the Armageddon Knight for later, so I'll do that. Oh, I don't need to. I can just get the fucking Scrap Dragon back with Book of Life.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Or the Void Ogre. I'm going to get Void Ogre, and then I'm going to make my own Scrap Dragon.
Okay.
But I'm going to send the Mally. Yeah. And we will banish your stupid Rainbow Karibo. Get the fuck out of that grave. So good.
I don't understand how you're going to be making your own.
Because I'm going... You've got Plague as well, haven't you?
Yeah, but you have no cards in your hand.
Oh, fuck, no.
just attack.
Yeah. I'm a good knight. Go off. Why not?
Yeah.
Go off, I'm a good knight. Kill it, maybe?
Really?
Yeah. Screw your pendulums.
Again?
Mm-hmm. And you know what? I'm going to Royal Decree, the Royal Decree in the thing.
No!
Alright, so let's get one more in and then that's the video. Alright, so we're back with another duel, guys, and I actually won Rock, Paper, Scissors! Fucking, I'm amazed. Wow, this sounds actually not bad as well. I'm amazed at that.
Go ahead.
Alright. I could drop my entire hand this turn if I want to send everything we need.
If you want to.
I've got no Revival or Royal Decree.
Mm.
The hand is Armageddon Knight, Rota, Terror, not Terror, Ultimate, Dark Greffer and Dark Greffer.
Terrible hand.
Oh, I've got all the sending, I just haven't got any of the reviving. Which is weird, because triple Book of Life, double Silent Doom, double Swing, and apparently nothing. I got all the revival.
Then do all the sending.
Yeah, I'll do all the sending and hope you've got all the reviving.
Sure.
Yeah, God damn it.
What
did
I do with the video?
I don't know.
No, it's not fine.
How's it going? What, descending? Yeah, I've sent Illblood, I've sent Yubel, and I'm going to send Plague. So I've got everything nice and set for us. Where are you, Plague Spread Zombie? Ooh. I could send Mizuki, because I've got Rota, so I can always just go Armageddon Knight, drop the Plague next turn.
Drop the Plague,
okay. Plague, go in the grave. There you are. And end. Yes, I do that, and then you don't have a Tinker or Plague, and you're like, fuck!
Done.
Oh, light swans.
Really? It was trash, alright?
Alright.
I mean, our deck's not the most skillful thing in the world either, but still.
No, that's true. Alright. Dull Knight. So what you can do, put Dull Knight back on top of the deck. So next turn, if we run it over, you can be light sent, yep. Alright. What's your hand?
Fine.
Is it good now I've set up our graveyard? What is it?
Silent Doom, Soul Charge, Ill, but I'm getting a Book of Life for it.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Are you thinking a Book of Life in to get the thing back so you can get rid of a Light Spawn so he's one less for JD? Yeah.
Fuck that here, bitch.
Hmm.
I get something to implement in my hand and go for like an M7 or a photon strike bouncer.
Yes. I've done a nice juicy 8 synchro. Why you'd do that, I've no fucking clue, but hey, whatever.
I could take the plague spider and put that honest. Go ahead. Do it, you fucking idiot. Do it. Make me stronger. You probably better have to fucking move forward, make a 1-1, you know what I mean? Deep shit. Do it!
Yeah. It actually would be the good play, to be honest, because its chances are that... Okay. Like I said, chances are the other guy's
sure,
over four, and then you could have gone...
Now.
Although, to be honest, it's kind of irrelevant. I know, pun. Not intended, but anyway. It's kind of irrelevant to worry about leaving... Oh, leave my own monster in attack mode 101, because you can just quite as easily get castelled, even if you put it in defense, so it's like, whatever.
Saying, so
you might as well leave it in attack mode now.
Something that you probably had before. If you
would
honestly, not
you're
going to be going
for
one strong ass
wheel. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, hopefully I draw some revival. I've got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I got 7 revival cards. Hopefully I'll draw some. That'd be nice. What's up with ill blood? You said, I didn't hear what you said, you just said something ill blood to me.
Well, I didn't know, I'm in separate room,
Dude, top deck card of miracles, Yu-Gi-Oh!
Fucking cheer, dude.
Yu-Gi-Oh! Na na na!
Fucking trying to innovate Super Mario Bros. You think you're cheating.
Oh, shit. See you, Beals. Hey, I've got 3 Beals now. Yes, all the Beals. Well, at least I got Royal Decree.
It's going to revival?
Nope, no revival. I got Rota, Armageddon.
You know the consistency that we can set? Maybe you want to bump up Silent Doom and Supervise up to 3?
Yeah, maybe.
Shit.
God damn it.
You're bad. You're bad on your own channel and your own series, shit.
Dude, they already know that. I'm not hiding anything from my
yeah,
viewers.
Shit. Destroying with Daniel, more like, sit here and do nothing while Daniel destroys.
Yeah, but that doesn't quite have the same ring to it.
No, I think
I guess, and you.
Use that place right now?
No, I'm thinking of leaving it for now, because really, hang on. All Earth monsters lose, gain 500 attack and lose 400 defense. Alright, I don't really give a fuck about that. I'm gonna set that. Hope it's a bluff. Go attack, and if you go MST, I'll just. Hey, you've hit a rotor, well done. Oh no!
Oh, yeah!
Look at him, he's got the juicy booty! It's like, look at me. Alright, so this is the skillless trash guy, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. So, that giant rat's going to be nice and handy.
Yeah,
so you can summon, Hey, he can summon Earth Judgment Dragon, haven't you heard? No, I'm just joking. I'm saying a fake card. Judgment. Fake card.
No, I'm saying, what the fuck would he come in it? You could come card trooper?
Yeah, I guess. If he still runs it, most people don't run card trooper anymore, really. Oh no, you hit the bluff. Wait, you're running that and Black Garden? Okay. If you want.
This.
with your trap card that you can't activate unless it's Book of Moon. If it's Book of Moon, that'll be sad. That'll make me sad.
Oh, damn!
No! That awkward moment when Plague Spreader actually kills something for once.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is he getting Card Trooper? No. It said waiting. I don't know who it was waiting for. It was like, oh, Card Trooper! Armageddon Knight, I think. Yeah. So if you've got some revival to leave me, that'd be nice. Oh, it's back. Guess who's back? Back again.
Back.
The bitch is back. Back again. Yes. Oh god. Are you like moving away from your microphone or something? Because you're going quiet and loud. I don't want to know what you're doing now, actually.
I mean, yeah, dude. Oh, no! When the fuck did Breaky still get that hell out?
Uh-huh. It's so bad.
It's starting to understand that their luck will not beat me still.
It will. This is Yu-Gi-Oh, have you not heard? Watch him top deck 7th one and beat us. I think you're still having nightmares about that. Why did you break through Skillet just to... Why? Why? Oh shit, I didn't have anything in hand. Alright, well, whatever. But why? 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 Cause I like candy. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Bottomless Trap Hole, Full Roll Decree. Did you not see the giant purple card face up? It's been cock blocking you up until now. Did you not see that? No mods. I'm thinking go into scrap and then pop and start popping bat row. If this one card in my hand wasn't a monster, trust me, I'd be making Void Ogre, but alright. Oh shit, I forgot.
What?
Stupid fucking field spell.
Oh wow.
I gotta pop that field spell. You know they're gonna get something and fuck me with it. So, yeah. Alright. Can you send anything at all? Like, I'm thinking of going Plague, Mali Plague, you know, make another 8. Alright.
I just want to get it.
Alright, cool. Alright, I will then. Yes? That's a thing? Yeah, here it is. And I'll make Void Ogre. Yeah, how about that?
We did the summoning deal.
Yeah. So we've pretty much got this door locked down now. Yeah. Lumina, make Michael! No! No, Lumina, make Black Rose. I'm strangely okay with this. Oh no, not the royal decree. Why do I get the feeling the first move that you're going to do is scrap Beals, pop that back row? Nope. Before you play a single other card. Nope. Oh, yeah, Eldie can scoop. Yep. So that's going to be it for the video, guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed everything. Thanks, Daniel, for joining me.
Yep.
I would put your link in the description, but it's kind of a moot point when you've got a channel that's bigger than mine. It's like, no, all 95 of my subscribers, please go to subscribe to Daniel, because I'm sure he hasn't got you as subscribers over there.
Good.
Yes. You should. So for all, like, what, the two subscribers who are mine who don't know who the fuck you are, then yeah, go over and subscribe to Daniel's channel. Yubel Mastery, there you are. No comment on that.
That's it.
Yeah, that's it. So thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Stanzi87 out.